with you.
Who are we?
Eagles!
Who are we?
Eagles!
All right, on 3, 1, 2, 3.
We are!
She's going to right on Cat every time. Cat, let her go right. But I want you to fall back to the wing a little bit. And here's what your decision is going to be. You can either trap with Cat or steal the pass in the wing. The girl has not gone left yet, okay? Cat, there's going to always be someone down here. That's really Mia's man, but guess what? Mia has to hedge up here a little bit because can they make that pass down low on you? Not from up there. Yeah. So don't change anything. Keep doing what you're doing. Subs, get ready. All right, here we go. Play hard on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Play hard!
Oh, no.
And he's a big baby.
move. Go, go, go.
Michelle here, I got my wings out here, Cat. They're doing this. They're putting everyone up high, like I thought they would, but this time we're gonna put our players low. Cat, you have to get around the first player. I don't even wanna pick you, okay? And we don't need to pull up and shoot threes. Here's what we're gonna do, Cat. Dribble. Once you see players come to you, there has to be someone open. These girls, I want a little bit lower on the wing. You guys understand that? Because if we're too high up, we're playing into their hands, right? Let's go on the wings. And these girls, I want you to cut to the basket. As you see Kat going in, everyone crash. Stop staying way out here. When you see Kat go, everyone go in. Capiche? All right, here we go. Play hard on three. What do you do?
Michelle, low block, out of the paint, out of the paint, low block. Mia, go all the way low, low block, low block. Side low, Denise, can you help low? Help.
Working hard, but what you can do is be like, well, every time I go inside, I get hit, so I'm gonna shoot from outside. I have like a challenge. Keep going in, until they get into the bounce cover, okay? Here's what we're doing on offense. We're gonna be going this way. Michelle and Denise. They're putting a defender up on Cat. We're gonna stay still, set a nice wide pick. Remember, don't move until Cat releases, and then you can go to the basket. He's an elegant play. I want you guys to get out down to Mr. Pieces. Okay? So look. So Cat, we got all these things working for you. We're gonna go a little bit tighter now. Because they've been really spreading on your defense now, which I kind of like. But we're not taking advantage. So now I'm gonna see what they do. So Cat, wait for the pitch. Don't set them too early. Right as Cat is ready to come here, Denise, Michelle's close. You can't do this. You can't do that. You're just gonna stay still. Let Cat utilize the thing. You don't try to think for Cat. So think for yourself, okay?
There you go!
So all they're trying to do is cut our momentum. Number 50 has 3 fouls. So what that means is if you attack Gifford, what does that mean? Dribbling at her, right? Make her try to foul you. Defensively, let's play smart. What's this called? Yeah. You can break the ball all day. If the ball's down here, you steal it. If they're trying to get a pass over you, shoot. You don't need to get in to do that, okay? So brick wall, because what are they going to have to do? It's going to have to go way up in the air, and by that time we're going to steal it, okay? So don't forget, fundamental basketball, okay? Fundamental basketball, okay? I need more bench spirit. I know you girls are itching to get in. It's a difficult game, okay? So if you're not playing, you're cheering. You're on the court, you're playing hard, okay? If you need a breather, just go like this. All right, here we go. Defense will win this game. Defense will win this game.
Defense!
38 bites.
Hey. Hey. That's a cat, or shot? Hey, Mommy.
Oh.
I don't care what side Cat's on, all right? Who else is in? Raise your hand.
Cat.
Mia, and Issa on the outside. I got Litzy and Andrea here. Mia and Issa, I want you to take two steps, aggressive steps towards Cat. Cat, don't give it to him. What are they gonna do, Cat? What are they gonna do? You're taking the ball out, we're going this way. What is Mia and Issa gonna do? They're gonna go long, and you're gonna throw a, you're gonna be in the outfield throwing it back to home base. You girls need to make sure you stop the ball and catch it. Okay? Go ahead, set up. Elbow, elbow, wing, wing, go, 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 go. You're taking the ball. Thank you.
Yeah.
How much time do we have?
None.
Go, 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 go. Sports being utilized, so let's go out into the hallway.